Anniversaries by Charles Hanson Towne. Always it is a woman who remembers of two who might forget a certain day, whether it be a love's bygone Novembers, or, happily, out of the heart of May. Always a woman sits at life's cold embers, seeking the gem where once it shining lay. Always it is a woman who remembers, while heedless goes a man upon his way.